I love Notability because it's literally a lifesaver in medical school. I think my classmates would agree. Hi, I'm Sohini Halder, and I'm originally from Irvine, California. Right now, I'm studying medicine at UCSF School of Medicine. Life as a student is pretty busy. It's a combination of lectures in the morning that I can watch from home, or I go to campus and I do worksheets with my classmates. Some days I have to go to the hospital and I do my learning in the hospital. So every day is kind of a different schedule, but it always is really interesting. I use Notability for pretty much everything that I do for med school every single day. My favorite feature of Notability is definitely the lasso tool. Just because I use it so often, I can just lasso any picture or diagram that's in any of my lectures and put it into my study guides, and then from there I can annotate it as I need to. When I first started medical school, I had never taken an anatomy class before, and when we start at UCSF, we're immediately thrown into a full month of learning pretty much every single muscle and organ in the body, and I just was completely unprepared for that. Notability really helped me because I was able to take pictures of all of the different anatomy sections that we had to memorize, put them into my notes, and then I would actually erase all of the labeling and make my own quizzes. And it was so helpful because there is no way that I could have memorized all of those things without doing that active recall with Notability. In my free time, I actually run a YouTube channel that focuses on pre-med and medical school related things. I started the YouTube channel about 2 years ago now when the pandemic first hit. As I was applying to medical school then, I figured a lot of people would benefit from the information that I was trying to research for myself. It's been really fun trying to grow that channel and connect with the people that are emailing me or DMing me after they've seen the videos. A lot of the classes that I took in college and now in medical school feel like just an information brain dump sometimes. But I know that if I break it down into the tasks that I need to do each day and figure out the best study strategies that actually help me engage with the material and practice active recall, that I'll be able to study that material in the time that's given to me. Help is always around if you just ask the right person. I feel like that piece of advice has gotten me through all of the hardships that I've had to face going through my academic success. And I definitely credit a lot of my success to just being able to ask the right people for help and being blessed to get their help in return. Sending love, I will see you all very soon.